This 31-year-old man is now charged with sexually assaulting a 10-year-old girl inside a Washington Township Walmart. Police say Robert McKeown Jr. inappropriately touched the young girl twice while she was shopping with her mother at the store on Route 42 in Turnersville. Officers say McKeown took off when the girl's mother confronted him, then turned himself in 2 days later. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.